Go, Jake.
Guys, welcome back. We are going to the Blue Ridge Mountains tomorrow. And it is currently, hold on.
Almost 10 o'clock, basically 10.
And we need to pack.
Yes, queen!
Because we're leaving at 9 tomorrow morning. Oh yeah, we're going home now, and so we'll see you then. Guys, we're home now. I have some laundry I'm gonna fold first. And also, I need to clean my room because I had a sleepover, and so it's kind of messy, so we also need to do that. Let me hurry up and just like tidy up like the laundry and stuff, and I'll get back to you. So basically for this trip, we're staying, our cousins Christian and Chloe are staying for like a couple more days. Like they're already there like right now, but we're only staying for like one night and like two like kind of half days, I guess. So it's really light packing. So yeah, it should be really quick. I'm gonna use this bag. It's like my travel bag. I have my 4th of July fit. I have this red top from Zara. Shorts from H&M, just some red and blue. I actually just realized I'm just gonna wear this tomorrow because tomorrow is 4th of July, so I'm just gonna leave it. I'm not gonna pack it in the bag. For swimsuits, the place that we're staying at has a huge pool, so I have like two swimsuits, so I'm like mismatching them. So I have like this airy top, blue bottoms from Target, and like red and blue, perfect. So now it's time for pajamas, and this will be a pretty easy pick. I'm just gonna wear like this matching set, this and this I got from Shein. And so for the next day, like when we leave, I brought these black sweat shorts, and I think they're from Target, I don't know, but basic black sweat shorts. And then I brought two top options because I don't really know what I'm gonna be feeling, but I brought this top from Urban. It's like very summery. Or this top that I just like cut the top off so it could be like off the shoulder, so I can wear either of those two. So also, like the one morning that we're there, me and my dad are gonna do, hold on, a little workout or like a run. So I'm gonna bring these like biker shorts from Aerie and this top from Amazon. I'm also gonna pack socks, bras, and underwear. Just went and grabbed like a bunch of things downstairs. So I brought charger for my phone, sunglasses case. Oh, I just realized I forgot sunglasses downstairs, so I'm gonna have to go get those. My shoes for the festivities, meaning working out, and then a towel for the pool. Let me go downstairs and grab those sunglasses. Okay, we got the sunglasses. And we're gonna put those in my case. And oh, we need like my toiletry stuff. Packing all my toiletry stuff in this bag. So let's pack it. Toothbrush, toothpaste. Yeah, so you saw me add those things into my toiletry bag. The thing's pretty full, but we still got some room because we need to add some more stuff. Deodorant. Okay, and then I'm gonna bring this lip balm, some Benetint, an eyelash curler because I've been using it recently. Right, and then I'm bringing this body mist from Bath & Body Works for me because it smells really nice. Okay, and then I'm also taking hairbrush and hair ties. Get all of this into Okay, made everything fit. I'm gonna bring, since like I know everything fits now, I'm gonna bring one more thing just for fun. I'm gonna bring my what is this called, Instax camera thing. I don't know how much film there is on it, so I'm gonna bring one extra pack just in case, but I'm also gonna bring that. Right, we got the goods and we're just gonna like put it on top, but this is what it looks like, what it all fits in.
Okay. We're gonna lock it in by buckling the sides.
I trip.
Is it too much? We'll never know.
We just got home and we're gonna go pack now. So I got my school bag. And I think we need one pair of clothes. I think. I'm bringing this swimsuit. That's it. First pocket, we have our EpiPen bag in here. We have our clothes in here. And we're gonna put our water bottle in here. I'm gonna wear this tomorrow. And that's pretty much it. Probably gonna eat and then go to bed. And tomorrow's Blue Ridge. We're in my room. I already started like a little bit, but this outfit is so cute for tomorrow. I'm wearing this tomorrow because it is 4th of July. But it's cute, I got from Shein. Well, I didn't get it from Shein, but my sister did. And she grew out of it. Look at how cute this is. It's like a cute red top with this little knot. White and blue shirt just already makes America. And then I'm gonna do my hair. I don't know how I'm gonna do it. But
do we need
have
one pair?
Just one pair of clothes. But we need one for tomorrow to wear. So, yeah, it's so cute. And we got like these little ribbon, red, white, and blue ribbons, and I'm gonna put them in my hair and I'm gonna do buns, I think. Cause it's gonna be so cute. It's gonna be so cute, you guys. Okay. But for the day after, I really don't know what I'm gonna wear. It's really messy, but yeah, these are all my tops. Those are all my tank tops, and I really don't know what I should wear. Hold on, let me get my sister a different top. This top. Is that cute? Like, should I wear this? For what? Because if I put it all the way down like this, it looks a bit weird. So I might have to, like, I don't want to tuck it in. So is that cute? Is it just me or is this top really cute? I'm gonna try this on. What's trying on today? Okay, well, when I went in the dryer, these little bows came out. So, we had to tie it. I think this is what I'm gonna wear. Look at how cute that is. One of the bathing suits I'm bringing, it's so cute. It's this top. Black bottoms. I have another bathing suit, but I don't know what it is. So, no. I did my nails. Guys, I'm gonna wear these pajamas tonight and for tomorrow night. So yeah, I'm gonna pack this tomorrow morning. But I'm gonna show you what I'm bringing. So I have this cute red top. I have these shorts, and I just rolled them up like a burrito. I need one more bathing suit, so let's find it. So here it is. We have one red.
Oh, wait, not mine.
Ask my sister to do something. Something cute. I'm gonna go pack, so first let's go upstairs. Okay, so I need an actual backpack, so I'm gonna use the one that we use for camping because that's the only one that I have. Oh my gosh, I'm so dumb! Okay, so here it is. You guys saw it, right? That's why I'm dumb. So, I'm gonna pack, so I'm gonna stick that joke right here. Hold on, what I need to clean my face. Okay, now I'm gonna ask my brother or sister what I should use for like packing. And yeah, so what I should like do, because we only came there for one day for 4th of July. So I had to wear something like red, white, and blue. So yeah, I'm gonna go ask some more. Okay, so I had to do something like 4th of July. I don't see anything. So I'm gonna look, I'm gonna put this on. This is what I picked out so far. I don't think the top really matches. So yeah, this is what it looks like. I don't know, do you think it looks good? Like, I don't know, because if I do that like that, but I think it's like a style.
Yeah.
So does this look good?
Okay,
Yeah. Well, and like everything, and like it looks cute and all. But
I don't know. Maybe ask Bunny.
Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna ask everybody and see because.
Yeah.
Can you help me? Does this match?
Like, yeah, that's really cute.
Okay.
Honey,
do
you think this is cute for the second
that,
day?
Daddy.
Huh? Let's see. What do you think? Good?
Yeah, it looks perfect for 4th of July.
Thank you.
Maybe some white socks too.
Yeah. Thank you. Okay, so yeah, we're back in our clothes. But yeah, everybody agreed, even my parents. So yeah, this and that actually matches. It's really cute. And yeah, I'm gonna do some white socks. Let me get them out. These. They're good. And two pairs of underwear. I'm not gonna show you them though. Okay, perfect. Two pairs of underwear. Wait, hold on. I'm gonna go ask them how many pairs of socks. This shirt, it's super cute. These shorts, they actually go together, so yeah. I'm gonna fold it. So I got it. So we have these stencil things. So we got blue. We got red. And we got white. I lost my tooth, as you can tell. So I'm gonna put these right here for now because I'm gonna change anyway. So I'm back, and sorry for the background noise. My sister's brushing my teeth. I mean her teeth. So I have this cute pineapple striped one. It's pink and white. It's in the gold pineapples and two little bows. My cousin gave me it because she grew out of it. And yeah, I have the same pattern.
You guys, I changed that I said I wore yesterday, and then I'm gonna do my hair now. I think I'm gonna do two French braids and then tie like a bow at the bottom. That'll be cute.
But here's the fit. I have this white bandana for the white, red top, and then I changed to these blue shorts because the denim shorts were too uncomfortable, like in the car.
I like denim.
Phone's ready.
Phone to phone.
Everybody's ready.
Nobody asked.
Someone's excited, I guess.
Okay.
What a tourist attraction.
We're watching a monkey.
Crazy person,
yeah. Oh, look at the little toy.
Get the car packed.
I like these. Alright, do a little beer, you guys
are- I just spent 6 hours in the pool. 6 hours. It's like 5:30 now. Right here. And we're gonna shower.
Okay, is that good?
Yeah. Hey guys, welcome back.
So we all just showered and we're just gonna get unready together and like do our skincare.
So, happy 4th of July! With us. Happy 4th of July!
We just showered from like, what's it called?
A pool. Yeah, it's a really good mountain.
It's a great mountain. My favorite mountain.
We're gonna sleep on a mountain tomorrow. I'm kidding.
Yeah.
Awesome. So first, let's
so we only get a mountain for one day. The rest of the time, we just have to shower outside in the rain.
We're leaving tomorrow.
As you saw in the other vlog.
Yeah.
Okay. Can you stop blocking me?
Get on your way with us.
So. So I'm just gonna brush my hair. Dude, my hair is so gross.
Me too. And I put a
me
lot
not to. Hair.
And I put a lot.
Her
of
hair was in like buns all day. So.
Me not to.
Bones.
Two, one.
Let's go ahead. Same thing.
So I have Marva Deschio.
And I have the mini like travel version. Adi, it's on your turn. And I have the mini like travel version.
I have the rose water one.
So,
ASMR.
Oh, it burns!
All right.
Oh, you!
Ready?
Three.
Chloe, go.
Two. Okay, first I have Aveeno.
And moisturizer. And then Chloe's gonna use some more aloe vera.
I got burnt.
Got a little burnt. But I always put on aloe vera because it's like good for your face.
So
is that good enough?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, sorry.
Thank you.
It feels like so refreshing. Do you want some Addy or no?
Yeah.
Oh,
it feels so good.
I wanted to get my bag.
Two, one. So I have peach and lily.
Have The Ordinary.
Sponsored bubble.
Cute.
Like, we're so proud.
It is my sleigh.
So guys, is my wood pimples?
Oh, that's cute.
I know, right? First, slam dunk bubble.
Treasure, but like in this container.
Slam dunk bubble.
So I feel left out with that one. It's fine.
Cool dress, they should have like a lot in the background.
Yes.
We're getting
Wait!
One.
Okay, I have the mango Laneige, just like the travel size in the pack.
I have the Glossier.
Slay.
I have Aquaphor.
Slay.
Aquaphor honestly slaps, guys.
I love Aquaphor.
But on the app, it's zero.
I don't care.
That app is like not true. Like,
yeah, literally, Aquaphor does wonders.
Tip, if you put Aquaphor or Vaseline on your eyelashes every day and you're like, while you're putting them on, like go like that, you'll grow really long eyelashes.
I already
this is like two.
Should I get longer eyelashes, guys?
Nia has like the longest eyelashes. Do you want me to curl them?
Oh, yes.
I do too, but they like grow down, so one day I won't be able to see.
Eyebrows and the eyelash curler.
Can you curl mine? So,
dude, they're so long. Oh yeah, your eyelashes are down.
I'm not gonna put it, but yeah, it's cute.
Hers
is cute.
Oh, and I have one last step, guys. Some Riverino, which I'll be putting on.
Anybody knows who wants some Touchland? Because
okay, so our friend needs to shower, so.
Bye guys! Don't forget to.
So now I think it's like lunch. No, sorry, dinner time.
But guys,
I might go back in. Oh, no, you might. So, are you gonna microwave?
Probably not. So this is the pasta. It looks really good, and I'm starving. And then I'm gonna do Chloe's nails. And there's the pool wall that we spent a lot of time in. So yeah, we're gonna grub. Yeah.
Sound. I need to hear the sound.
It's a lot of things are happening.
Ew! No, it smells it.
Guys, it's 12.
It's 12.
It's next day, and we need to go to sleep. The sleeping quarters.
So that's gonna be the end.
Take a nap.
So that's gonna be the end of this vlog. I'll see you guys later.
Okay, guys. Morning. It's the next day, and it's 8:30 in the morning, and me and my dad are gonna do like a little workout. And yeah. All right, guys. So I just changed into my swimsuit, and I'm probably gonna go to the pool in a little bit. Okay, guys. Me and Stella. We're both vlogging. We're gonna go down to the pool now for the last time. Are you sad?
Yeah.
Chloe and Mia are already there, so we're just gonna go meet in there. Yeah. It's like her vlogging. Yes. Hey, Chloe. What are you doing? Are you jumping off with that? Yeah. Whoa.
That's so funny.
We're gonna put on sunscreen and then go into the pool.
We just finished our little morning swim, and it's time to go now. But Mia's gonna stay one more night, but we have plans, and my dad needs to go to work, so we need to leave. Yeah, I'm just gonna like shower and then put some lotion on my face because it's super dry from all the chlorine, and then we'll leave. Like eating ice cream
you
at
too?
12 in the afternoon.
I didn't call me.
Hey, we just left and we're going home now.
Jake, you got your sock.
We are leaving with three kids, yeah. But we came with four. It's okay, just pretend me as one.
Jake, I said you could.
Sweetie. Hi, Hoopy. Did you miss us? We're back.